join us.
Creon responded with outrage and an intimidating combat-hardened flotilla. Verunan's battle-wise leader, Caora, had no desire to confront the unknown strength of Creon so soon after a devastating war. She ceded the northwestern island of Caora to Creon control, ostensibly as a gesture of peace. But the people of Caora rose up in spontaneous rebellion against the iron hand of their new masters, even as the voice of their new colonial ruler was heard throughout the land.
People of Caora, rejoice! Your bondage to the vile superstitions of magic is ended, and an age of reason and enlightenment is begun. Join us, and the streets will be paved with Creon gold. Defy us, and they'll be cobbled with bones.
But the rebels would have none of it.
All right, so here's our first Creon mission. Well, I guess I did have that Ultimate Deity Unit video in the last playthrough where I also did Creon, but this is the first Creon mission. So we have to use the Barnstormer to scout the area for enemy strong points. When the mechanics arrive, use them to build up your forces, suppress the Verunan rebels of Caora or whatever. When their losses are great enough, they will retreat. So like I said, I like the idea of Creon. I don't think it was actually implemented very well, at least not with the land units. You don't get as many units as with any of the other races, so they're just less overall. I mean, I guess they do get all those ship units, but since you almost never use those, you're like, well, it's not particularly useful. One thing I wanted to mention is that Helligrim, or whoever it is, the voice actor in the first video, or the first cutscene for the ship, I'm pretty sure that's the same guy who was a voice actor in one of my other playthroughs, Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Uh-oh. Now that's gone. Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I think he was, like, one of the Chinese dudes. In fact, I know who, like, the guy from the Fu Syndicate. Like, I'm pretty sure it was that same guy. Did I see any... I don't actually see... I lost my Barnstormer there, and I don't see any, well, we'll have the mechanics start building this, I suppose. And then, we'll have the automatons, come up here. Anyway, what I was saying is that, we'll have these guys go too. The guy who was the leader of the Fu Syndicate, I'm pretty sure he's the same guy that is Helligrim in this game. So it's like they do reuse some of these voice actors quite a bit. So first thing I want to do is find a... Actually...
I'm insane.
This is an automaton. It's basically like a cyborg. You can take... I guess they take corpses and then, you know, add some... mechanical stuff to them, and they walk around, and they're the weak melee unit, and they are pretty weak. They're like a pretty weak melee unit compared to the other ones. Shock Trooper, I like the Shock Trooper a lot. He's sort of equivalent to an archer, I guess. He does, he just shoots out bolts of electricity. The Fire Wagon is like a area of effect fire attack that he does. Oh wow, here we go. We're having even more of these guys.
Onward to glory!
And that is the sound of the electricity guy. I don't even remember his name right off the top of my head. What I'd like to do, here we go, is get some more lodestones, or at least one lodestone. Yeah, so Creon, yeah, you can see he does that little shocking thing. The shock trooper is what he's called. We'll go ahead and send these guys in there. And then there is a mechanic. As far as the mechanics go, the builder units go, the mechanic is probably the best one. He has this freeze beam attack, which works a lot like the turn to stone attacks. And that actually works quite well. So I don't know what's doing this. Okay, come on guys, let's go up here and get that. He has that freeze attack, which basically turns a unit into stone. It says ice, but... Oh man, there's a lot of those guys. Basically turns things into stone. So they're actually pretty useful, like, even as a, attacking unit, they're pretty, and their regular thing is a taser, which is just a medium range electronic type of thing. Come on, guys. Where Creon is really weak is they don't have very good melee units, and even though melee units are pretty avoidable for the most part, and most of the time you're going to want to do that, there are specific situations where they're useful. Alright, very good. We're going to go ahead and take that. Instead of having a lodestone, what they do is have a mana refinery. What does that mean? I don't know. It works exactly the same way as any other race. It works exactly the same. So what actual benefit that is, I have no idea. But yeah, we'll go ahead and help them with this. We'll send some of these guys up here. I suppose I shouldn't be making these. I should just make automatons, actually. Let's get a few of these going. Oh, run away. Run away. Come on, guys. Go. You're probably not going to be able to save that, but that's okay. What's going on here? Oh, you see that? They just froze all those guys, so it's like a one-hit kill a lot of cases. So it is always usually a good idea to have plenty of guys with that. It provides, it's quite useful, actually. Alright, you guys go, I don't know, this way, I guess. What we're gonna want is one of these. So yeah, Creon definitely has the best builder unit. Because it can attack with a normal style attack, and it can freeze units, which quickly will dispatch of a horde of units. So we're just kind of looking here. Oh, there's another lodestone. We'll send these guys up here to investigate. I don't actually use the fire wagon all that much. Don't actually use the fire unit that much. Oh. Well, that was unfortunate. Here we go. You go make this. Let's send these to patrol up like this. I don't know, but that's actually based on memory. I don't actually remember very well how much I like or dislike Creon. I certainly like the concept actually better than the other ones. So as far as the aesthetics go and the theme, I like their theme the best. So what does that mean? I don't know. There's There's a lighthouse. It's not going to last very long. We'll make a few of these. More of these. I don't know why none of the guys are attacking, but that's okay. I do wonder if some new patch kind of messed things up. Probably I'll win the game after I, or win this mission after I destroy this citadel here, but it's taking a little while. Yes? Have I won? No? Okay. Well, let's keep going. There's the lighthouse. The lighthouse provides a lot of vision. It works pretty well. It doesn't really attack. It has this one really weak attack, which doesn't really do anything, but that's not really why you get a lighthouse anyway. The attack sucks. Who cares? Is that victory? No.
You all look like ants.
Oh, there's some more guys. What's... Alright, get in there. Take care of this. Okay. Chances are we're gonna need some more units here. Things seem to be working here. Yeah, that freezing is actually really, really useful. He's surviving a lot of hits. He's Uh-oh, what's this? Well, that wasn't good. We're gonna need a few more of these guys, obviously. Because that did not work very well. Oh crap, what's this? Am I gonna lose this mission? I don't know where these guys came from. That's really annoying. Come on. Attack? Oh, god damn it. That's really annoying. That's really annoying indeed, actually. I may have just lost this mission, folks, because I wasn't doing, I wasn't paying attention, didn't defend myself at all. Just keep that in mind. This game is, this one is not as easy as the other one. And like I said, I feel that the Creon units are overall just, they're kind of weaker for the most part. So I don't know. Oh, great. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna have to restart this mission, because that did not work at all.
Oh, great.
This is actually not the first time I tried recording this. The first time I tried recording it, the end of the video, for some reason, didn't work. It just started, the frame rate stopped working, and then it just cut out entirely. I don't know why that is, but it did. Biggest issue with this mission is that there's just not much in the way of lodestones. It's kind of a real pain in the ass that way. But what we can do is go here and build up some lodestone, like build up one lodestone, and then maybe have a... Once I get some forces, I'm probably going to move them over to here. And sort of bunker in next to that lodestone just to kind of... just to kind of keep things going. And like I said, I did this mission a couple times before, and this is one of the missions I had the most trouble with actually completing. It's sort of a pain in the butt. But I think it might mainly be because I've been spending too much time... I've been spending too much time and effort trying to take them over, when in reality, all I really need to do is just kind of hold my ground and blow people up for a while. Which I think would make it easier, you know what I mean? But we'll see. Come on over this way, guys. First thing I'm going to do is build here. You guys kind of come here. Have this guy go here. Oh, come on. Don't let him kill that, please. Get him. That works. Alright, very good. You finish that. You come up here. Come on up here. So this is actually a little bit new of a strategy of what I'm trying this time. In the past, I sort of stayed over in this corner, like up, if you look at the top right, like right there, that's where I was trying to stay more. But this time I'm going over here. One of the problems of doing that is... is that there's like some bastions and stuff like right there. So, alright, what are you guys doing? You guys can come here. I don't want you to go out there just yet. Alright, you go over here, build another lodestone. And, we're getting some more of these guys, huh? Yeah, let's get them all up here. Where are you guys going?
Commencing.
You stay here. We're going to go ahead and build this here, and then we're going to use... I should have some more of those guys, honestly. No? Here, build a few more mechanics, please. There is a lodestone up here, but it's a little bit of a pain to get at the moment. I'm not going to worry too hard about it just yet. Because the first thing I want to do is protect my area a little bit. No, just run away. Let him kill it. It'll be easier. One of the things I wanted to mention that I didn't before is that if you remember from the first video, that Heligrim, the voice actor for that Heligrim guy, he,
out of my way.
He sounded, to me at least, a lot like,
hang on.
The guy who played, if you remember the Fu Syndicate guy who captures you in Vampire Bloodlines, one of my other playthroughs, I'm pretty sure it's the same voice actor for both of those. I guess we'll make a few of these. The problem with taking this is that there's a whole bunch of these bastions just right up here, so it's kind of a pain. If I build one of these, it'll be able to kill that, presumably.
Have you ever carried one of these?
Alright, it's time for you to run away, I suppose. What's over here? I didn't even realize I got all these guys. Let's get here. I want to switch about 3 or 4 of them to this. Maybe 2 of them, I don't know. Doesn't matter. We're going to send them here. I'm going to try to finish this first, honestly, before doing anything like that. You go there. As long as I have other units doing regular attacks, I can use these freezing attacks with these guys, and it shouldn't be a problem.
Great.
It's almost done. We'll send a few of these guys, these little things over here, to help protect them. Once this bomb sprinkler's done, I'm going to make another bomb sprinkler. The way these things work is they kind of spin around and lob bombs. Works for me. You saw how they work there. It's kind of like there's two types of attacks for these units. There's either like the straight line attack or there's a lob attack. The lob attack is not affected by objects in the way, but there's a delay between when it goes and when it hits. So the lob attack misses often if the unit is moving, whereas the straight attack doesn't miss, at least not for that reason. Let's see if I can build that without them killing me first. Looking like we're doing pretty well. Yeah, so this time, instead of really going after him, I'm going to what's going on here? Most of these units can be frozen, so that's exactly what I'm going to do. Oh my god, really? Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, man. Probably not going to do super well. Yeah, I mean, you can see, as long as they're moving, it keeps missing, so... Oh, they're killing this! Oh, man. Alright. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm killing all that stuff here. It's time to go, guys. We're gonna get rid of that. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, that's what causes a lot of problems over here, is these things over here. There's a little, there's a mortar in there which is causing some issues. So I want to get rid of them. I definitely want to get rid of that mortar. Alright. Save my bomb sprinkler, thankfully. Alright, get rid of this. You guys go ahead and do that. And we're gonna go ahead and send some more guys down here. Almost killed my bomb sprinkler there, which would have been pretty annoying. But that's okay. We're going to go ahead and take this now, since we've already done that. Uh-oh. For some reason, this isn't building anything. Alright. Definitely need some more of those, and I just realized I don't even have this yet. They were able to take that, kill it. Let's go ahead and build one of these guys. Actually, come over here. Well, kill those really quickly. Let's make some more of these. That will be useful, please. Already destroying it. So they got a ship there. There's nothing I'm gonna be able to do that, but I can take this. Alright. Well, things could be going worse, I suppose. Here. Go up here, guys. I wonder what's up there. Let's go ahead and build a new one of these. Already they're trying to attack this? God, that's annoying. Here. Go ahead and build this as quickly as possible.
Great.
Go ahead and kill this. These prismatic mirrors have really far range, like the trebuchet, so they're kind of useful for that kind of stuff. Is it already attacking it? Well, once this prismatic mirror comes up, they're gonna have a much harder time. What's this? Oh, good. How bad is this gonna be? Really bad. God damn it. I really, really hate this mission. I really do. It is a very, very obnoxious mission. But they didn't manage to kill it all the way. They did make me completely waste that prismatic mirror, though.
Have you ever carried
one? As annoying as that is. Here, get another prismatic mirror going, I suppose. Might as well. That was pretty annoying. I'm not going to lie. That was pretty annoying. I don't know. Make some of these. Could use a barnstormer, actually. That'll be easier to do with these ones, I suppose. Alright. Get him. Good, good, good. No reason to let that keep happening.
Have you ever carried one of these?
Oh yeah, now that should be pretty protected here, actually. Where's my barnstormers? How bad is it up here? Can I take some lodestones? I might be able to take that one. Oh, there's a free one right there. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Send that guy there. We'll go take this lodestone up here immediately. What's going on over here? Yeah, that works. That works. Indeedly. Indeedly doodly. We're gonna go ahead and build some more of these. Just for now. So we'll send one of you over here to build this.
Great.
Get this mana refinery. Yeah, so it's going a little bit better than the first couple times I did it. I really overextended myself most of the time on the original times. Yeah, they're not going to do very well against that. Actually, there's one thing I need to check. Are there any more lodestones that I can use here? Go ahead and build one of these, I suppose. Any lodestones? They kind of don't give you very much on this map, to be perfectly honest. So we're going to send this guy here, then we're going to have him do that, I guess. We'll have these guys start patrolling in this area. This would be the good place for prismatic mirror. Yeah, that's our prismatic mirrors. They're kind of like trebuchets. They don't have quite as far range. They don't lob, it's a direct thing, so terrain can get in the way of the attack. It's working. Go ahead and destroy this real quick.
The gunpowder!
Yeah. No reason to have that kind of nonsense going here. We'll build another one while we're at it. We'll just keep having these guys go, I suppose. Remember, you don't actually have to, defeat everybody on this one to beat the mission. And so that was kind of giving me trouble because I was running them all in probably too soon. and before I really needed to. Oh, they already destroyed this? No, it's still there. We're just being careful. There's no way for me to build more of these units, so I don't want to overdo it, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's fine. Those guys are pretty, those guys are pretty expendable, honestly. As long as they're being kept busy and I'm not being bothered, I'm gonna be happy. I am gonna build another one of these. Well, I know I have plenty more of these guys, so why don't I go up here and help him build this? Let's go do it. They don't really have all that much, do they, here? I might be able to go take them out, honestly. Let's cancel this one and do this one. Let's go ahead and try it, folks. Let's give it an attempt. Let's give it an attempt. We're gonna make an attempt at it. I feel pretty safe here that I have plenty of these, some defensive towers enough anyway. Oh, there's a lot of them over here. What's going on here? I don't think they're gonna survive that, honestly. Come on, guys. It's time to make them feel the pain. This is probably actually going better than the other times that I've done this mission, just because I sort of held off from attacking in there. Alright, doesn't look like this is going to last too much longer. Let me go ahead and get these. Alright, come on, guys.
Run, run!
Oh, we killed enough people, so that's going to be the end of this one. I'm sorry you didn't get to see me fail at this mission a few times. I was meaning to show you. But, it just wasn't meant to be. They didn't want you to see my failure, I suppose. Anyway, thank you for watching, and, I'll see you next time. Later, folks.